my God!
Oxygen! We need oxygen!
Shit. We're losing her.
Shit, Johnny! Johnny, no! Not like this!
Please don't leave us, Jody. Don't leave us!
Am I dead? Okay. All right, I've got to get closer. Showing me this. Is she my mother? Aiden?
Sylvia's 3 months old today. I often tell her about you.
so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
You got the job. Rented a small apartment. I'm doing okay. I miss you, Jody. We really miss you.
That's Jody. The guys. This way. We'll always be here.
Bastards got picked up the night they set fire to a building. Gasoline on them close came away. Did we then? Assholes.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
All right. Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too. Come on, Bunny Graf. Let's see where we're going to sleep tonight.
Do you know when the attack started?
Her mother told me that they had been going on for months. At first, she thought they were nightmares and that she would get used to it. Then she realized there was more to it than that.
Marks on her body. Look like scratches or bites.
You see where these wounds are located? She couldn't have done this. And it doesn't look like child abuse. If she's telling the truth, maybe something is trying to kill her.
That's one brave little girl.
She's got a very interesting psychological profile for a kid her age, that's for sure.
Call you at 3 a.m.?
Okay. Good night, Cole.
Good night, Nathan.
To bed now, Jody. I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Aiden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep, and nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Aiden isn't scared of them anymore.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that.
Good night.
Ah!
Stia!
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
It's Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here! Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun!
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Please. Come on, Cole. Please. Please let me out just this once. Do you have to tell Nathan everything?
I'm sorry, Princess.
But I can't. It's not my call.
Not gonna do you any good. You're grounded. Period. Hey, Jody. You know better than to use Aiden when you're angry. Enough!
This is getting you nowhere.
Hey, no swearing, okay, Jody?
We'll be right back.
pretty proud of yourself? I hope so. You have to pick all that up.
Stop it, Aiden. They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah? Yeah, she's gone. She smashed up the apartment.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. Locked. Of course it is.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jody.
A little late for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go and get some fresh air.
You okay? You want I should call the infirmary?
No. There's no need. I'm Cole's looking after me, so right, Cole? Yeah, so.
What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long, so.
Hope it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed, if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well, see ya. Go on now.
At least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Get in the car and start it up. really out of sight. It's not the most glamorous escape, but it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. I'll try not to attract attention, okay? You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. This is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. We'll wait.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want a lemonade.
Ladies first.
Oh, out to meet some friends. They'll be here any minute.
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
I'm 21.
Whoa, I'm impressed. Your parents know you're in here?
Yeah. Sure, they dropped me off. They'll be back. I'm sure they'll be back soon to pick me up. Hey! Back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to.
You know, my parents are probably getting worried. I should be going.
Who's there? Where are you, Creep? Show yourself! Come out, you fucking coward!
Jody! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Push me like everyone else for once.
Oh, no, I know. It's okay. It's okay.
I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult. I'm sure it'll work out.
We gotta go, Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
Jody, we're here. We'll always be here for you.
Totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?